Bonjour, hello, welcome to my show, Cooking with Chef Jacques Crusoe. That's me. Today, I will show you how to make the French classical dish called coq au vin, which translates roughly to coq and wine, great for a party. Now, you can find a coq, which is of course a rooster, at your local farm. Unfortunately, I am better with a spatula than a shotgun. And so, I bought some chicken instead from the grocery store where no animals were harmed. We are going to use the sides and legs, which are the tastiest part of the chicken, in my opinion. So the first thing we do is add some olive oil to a pan and put in some thick cubed bacon. Cook until nice and crispy and delicious. Then remove from the pan and place directly into your bouche. I mean, bowl. Place the chicken in the pan. This is smelling so good. If you not yet have the slobber building in your mouth, you are probably not doing it right. Once nice and browned, take out the chicken and set aside. And if you not have splashed oil all over the stove, your pan was probably not hot enough. Alors, now it is time for the vegetables. Growing your own garden is very rewarding. For one thing, it attracts many squirrels, which I love, especially in a soup. These carrots look about ready for picking. A common myth is that you just yank them out, but a Frenchman never pulls out his carrot. Instead, excavate a white hole around the carrot, like this! It makes quite a mess, but we have a saying in French, a little dirt in your toaster may become your mother a goat. Maybe it no translate well. I am still missing a couple things, so let's go for a ride to the market, shall we? Visiting your local farmer's market is a great way to support your community and to conveniently leave the house so you no have to help with the cleaning of the kitchen. We can find so many beautiful local produce, like these bananas. I didn't even know we grow this here. And you can always tell which vegetables are fresh by giving them a little nibble. Excusez-moi, madame. How much are your onions?
Sorry, what was that?
Onions.
Onions?
Oui.
We have some fresh new mushroom if you're interested.
Yes, I will take a dozen. So, let's chop some carrots. And mushrooms. So, into the leftover oil, we can add the carrots, mushrooms, the pearl onions and garlic. Now, a quick word about the wine. Make sure you buy a big enough bottle that there is enough for the recipe and your mother, because she is always trying to drink my wine. And I have to tell her, non, non, non. Add some wine to the pan, about a third of the bottle. Add back the bacon, or whatever you have left. Then, add some chicken stock. Now place our chicken back into the sauce. Once it is at a simmer, we pop in the oven. Cook until the chicken cooked through, or you are slobbering all over the place. Whichever comes first. Mmm! Place your chicken on the plate and drizzle the sauce with some of the vegetables. Maybe an extra onion? Oh la vache! One doggy, two doggy, three doggy. In France, we call this the three doggy rule. A little bit of salt and pepper to garnish and... Oh la merde! It's okay, putain. We can fix this. A good chef always ready to adapt. We just mix it into the sauce and no one will notice. Oh, sacre bleu! How stupid of me! One doggy, two doggy, three doggy. Phew! Voilà! This is something my grandmother would want to eat. But I should mention my grandmother was a dog. Now it is time to serve.